Hi, I'm Michael Quigley from Catalos, and I'd like to invite you and your team as Russell Bedford members to the latest webinar in our award-winning series. So we're going to be looking at learning styles, how to be innovative, how to adapt, and how to have continual success in business. In part one, we're going to be looking at the state of play currently of learning in the business world. We're going to be looking at learning and models and theories. We're going to be looking at the role of AI, how it's disrupting learning, and also neurodiversity in learning. In part two, you're going to learn my unique model. It's called the net, the clouds, and the tank. It's all about how to be able to store and recall information effectively. Then in part three, we're going to look at three real life examples of how to apply this learning model in your business and in your life, and also conduct a little personalized learning audit. Click on the link in the video and hope to see you very soon.